We are here with Stefan and Steve of Placebo at Soundwave. Welcome, gents. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. First time in Australia for 3 years, yeah?
Something like that, I think, yeah.
Steve, first time ever?
First time ever, me, yes.
Yay.
Yeah, it's wicked.
Woo! Australia. Yeah. Are you adjusting to our climate okay?
Yeah, well, we came from Thailand before this, so we still had a week to sort of get used to humid and hot weather. But it's all right. I'm from California originally, so our summers are pretty hot as well.
Sure.
Not too bad.
Good. Latest album, Battle for the Sun, came out last year. Is there a theme for this album?
Well, I suppose the way that we work is just kind of in reaction to the album, the previous album. Mm-hmm. You know, in this case, it's Meds, and Meds for me and Brian was quite a dark record, you know, quite black and white. So with this one, we wanted to, you know, put a bit more color into the whole mix, and also, on a whole, offer a little bit more hope to the listener.
Beautiful.
Oh, I like it.
Step into the sunlight and out of the darkness.
It's a better place to be, don't you think?
Isn't it nice?
There you go.
Just like Australia.
Big, bold, cinematic.
First album for you as well, Steve.
Yeah, it is, with these guys.
Did you enjoy working on the record?
I did. It was a lot of fun, you know. It was a massive jump, sort of, what I was used to. And it was like sort of rock and roll crash course. And it was really nice. And I think doing that and then now touring with it, it's been a wonderful learning experience. So, yeah, happy as chips.
Happy as chips. I know it's been a couple of years, but I'm just so glad that you guys covered Kate Bush running up that hill. I'm a massive Kate Bush fan, so proper respect to you all for doing that. And I thank you for bringing Kate Bush to a whole new audience as well. Has she given her seal of approval?
She has, fortunately. You know, we were quite worried there for a while. But yeah, we did get to meet her and we were very nervous. And
you met her?
Yes, we did.
Did you touch her?
I shook her hand, so yes.
Go on, touch the hand. Touch the hand.
You touch the hand that you touched her with.
Kate Bush love.
Oh, yeah.
How
does that feel?
I feel that.
Can you feel it?
Oh, I feel like the man with the child in his eyes.
Yeah, so that was, you know, kind of the seal of approval. I think we needed that. And it was good to get.
Well, it's a beautiful song. I just had to bring that up, being a Kate Bush fan. I'll try
That's
and
cool.
mention Kate Bush in every interview that I do, and so this is fantastic.
Any other covers in your sights?
Not right now, actually. We tend to cover our own songs.
you
know, like if it's like a really fast rocky number on an album, we'd like to break it down to maybe like a piano and acoustic guitar.
A reinterpretation.
Yeah, I suppose if you can break it down to just a couple of chords and the vocal and it still works, it's got an emotional value, then it's a decent song. You know?
Well, Placebo, thank you so much for your time. We know that you've got to rush somewhere. So let's take a look at a double play of your stuff right
now.
Every You, Every Me.
And Bright Lights.
Bright Lights!